This is how I make corn chowder. Make sure you shred it yourself.